Stop looking at the cops.
You right there.
Oh. Guess who I'm with, guys? Well, first of all, I never even put you in my vlog.
I've never been in your vlog. You know what
you never been in my vlog.
Come on, Mitch.
Yeah, I'm a goat.
No, okay. Okay, pause. Don't. Let's not do that.
Finally got the kid on the vlog. Like, what's up? Hey. How you doing? I'm Ray. Nice to meet you. Nah? Call me Ray? You ain't heard of me?
You see.
Alright, whatever.
You see, I tried. Big drugs.
Big drugs on the scene.
Big drugs about to get in the whip. So like the Let You Go song, he made that.
Hey, that's me. How you
what other song did I put on my vlog? I think I put Close Friends on my vlog too. On one of my vlogs.
Most likely.
You know the fucking vibes.
You know the fucking.
That's really y'all. I gotta make a video. Okay, wait.
I make a t-shirt.
I know. I should. Oh, that's a.
Yo, Rel said, what's up, yo?
It was popping, boy.
So, is nobody about to tell me where I'm going?
We had to take that shit down, though. Some technical.
When you go down, you make a right. You go straight down and make a right to that red light down there.
You see, first of all, I hate when give me directions. Like, don't y'all hate the way give directions? They be like, first of all, they either tell you, like,
For shit.
Girls can't give directions?
No.
Because I give great directions.
Yeah, dude,
that's right.
She just can't
drive. Oh, wait, excuse me? Hold up. I know y'all not talking about something I can't drive. Because I can drive, okay?
I can drive.
She took it to the heart.
Nah, y'all be f***ed up. I can drive.
What's this left, actually? This left. We having this release party, right? For the side nigga tick.
And I'm also helping with it too. Just
she decided she wanted to participate. She buying streamers and shit.
Anyway.
I'm like, yo, look.
Don't ever hesitate to call me.
It's crazy. Anyway, it's for the side nigga mixtape, you know what I'm saying? You probably don't know what a side nigga mixtape is. That will all be explained in the intro of the tape. You will understand what it is.
I mean, I feel like that's pretty self-explanatory.
No, but it's more than what you think it is. There's more to it.
Being a side?
Yeah, I have a whole intro that I wrote out. You ain't even get to hear it. There's a lot of shit you haven't heard in a while. I need to know. Would y'all rather me be called me Ray or just Ray by itself?
I vote Ray by itself.
Like, I like call me Ray because it's like party next door.
Can you please not?
It's like party next door, but it's call me Ray.
Party. Oh, okay. I like the way that you put that analogy in there.
That's exactly
okay.
Why I do it. Cause it's
yeah,
like,
no. But if you would explain that analogy to me from the jump, that would have made more. You never explained that analogy to me. On God, you never did.
Yo.
Look at that. Yo, this
face.
Is a long
life. My face and say I ain't do that.
On God.
Oh.
On God.
Well, that was my purpose of doing that. Well, the first main reason was because they didn't accept anything. But then I thought
about it. That's what you told me.
But then I thought about it. Like, yo.
Hold the camera. Hold it.
I'm holding it. Girl, just don't get me whacked.
I'm not going to kiss you. I can drive.
All right, cool. And thinking about it, I was like,
yo, side nigga Dre.
You mad late.
Like, after that, like, so I was like, yo, call me Ray, kind of like Party Next Door, like a Tribe Called Quest, like something like that, basically. Like, it's shit like that.
Okay.
So, call me Ray.
I'm gonna have to trademark side nigga Dre or something. You know?
You definitely need to trademark side nigga.
Okay, they got the black and miles and the black. Say hi, sis. Okay. So, you about to push y'all on some good eats, right? In New Jersey City. And we about to get some halal. This is my favorite, like, late night eat. Because everything be closed. And I don't like Chicken Shack like I used to, so. Hi, bestie. Hi, best friend.
I'm safe, guys. So hi.
Yo. She said she sound like me. I was like, all right, dickhead. I'm off for you, good? Okay. Can I get chicken and rice? Can I get chicken with rice, a salad, and then I'll take the white sauce and the spicy stuff too.
White sauce, a little
bit hot. Mhm. Y'all, I got Delaware's finest out in the whip.
Hey.
How you doing?
After a long day at Pride.
Yes. Repping, you know.
Hello, honey.
Happy natural. I'm not natural. Happy national. Wait, what is it? Happy World Pride Day. Yeah, just cut that out. I was trying to say national, but it came out nasty.
It was just funny. It was just like something we all looked at like.
But then I asked still couldn't think of, I knew I was running down, I still couldn't think of the name, because I'm like, happy and national don't go together. And I'm like...